beautiful little girl is Miss Sarah.
Come here.
She's joined us with a number from her family. She's so sweet. She's very pretty, very shy. She was resting comfortably on her bed when I came to take her for a walk. Look at how pretty she is. She has a beautiful coat. And she's very timid, very sweet. I think she's figuring out and a little perplexed about where her family is. She lives with a bunch of dogs. I think she might have been the mom of a couple of them, but I'm not 100% sure of that. And she's very sweet. She's easy on the leash, very gentle. Come here.
Come here, you. Hi.
I know. I know. Look at how pretty she is. Doesn't seem fazed by anything on the street that we've passed, you know, scooters and loud cars and trucks and all of that, but definitely just getting used to people and being a pet and being loved. She's really a sweetheart. Can we go back on the lawn, or are you just going to walk with me here?
Come on.
How about, yeah, what do you want to do? So this is Miss Sarah. Manhattan Care Center. You can see her tail talk. She's a little nervous, but she's very sweet. She's so pretty. She's such a, what's he doing? What's he doing there? Such a pretty little girl. So this is Sarah. She's at Manhattan Care Center. What's that? What's that noise? What's that noise? Oh, how alert and pretty she is, Miss Sarah.